Hello, what is up, you guys? Welcome back to my channel. And first of all, I just wanted to say Happy New Year, guys. Happy 2023. And I just hope this year is going to be good to all of us. I just hope it's gonna bring nothing but the best. And I wish you guys the best for 2023, honestly. And I'm back again with another video. So this video, as you've seen by the title, is gonna be a part two vlog, part two of the Mozambique vlog. And I'm sorry I took time to post because, guys, editing is really hard and I've lost most of my content. So please forgive me, because this video, most of the time I think I'll be doing a voiceover, same as like the last video. So I think you guys will have to forgive me on that. And please don't ask me why am I always in the bathroom, because this is the only room that has green lighting in this house. So you know, you gotta do what you gotta do for content, you know. I don't want to be in a room that's so dark when I can literally standing here and shoot content for y'all. So I just hope you like this video. Please don't forget to like, comment, share, and enjoy. Outfit of the day: top from Shein, and the shorts and the bag are also from Shein. Guys, when I tell you that Mozambique is hot, please believe me, please take me serious. And next time when you go to Mozambique, make sure that you have a 2-liter bottle of water every time, because it's hot, charm, it's hot. So this is the first market that we went to, but it wasn't the market we were looking for. This was like a nursery type of market, like they sold plants, flowers and all those stuff. The market we were looking for was in the city, Maputo City. I think it's cute, man. I think it's cute. I loved like the buildings. I felt like, ah, they're so cute. And then we finally made it to the market that we were looking for. There's nothing interesting about this market. I just felt like they didn't sell stuff that attract tourists, if I can say. And the market smells like fish, guys. The smell, I couldn't stand it. I couldn't stand it. This market, I give it a 0 out of 10, because 99% of the stuff I saw we have in SA. So why would I go to another country and buy stuff that we have back home? Like, it doesn't make sense to me.
This one for this. This brand is 50 meter.
50 meter? 100 grand.
Something in my face. wanna get with me, stop. Girls on this side, girls over on this side. Hey, told me about all your insecurities for what? Drag me like 2 hours to your family's house for what? Said you need some time, but I should stick around for what? Always felt like sticking around's the same as being stuck.
That's that shit that drives me crazy.
And like guns with the aching and getting under my skin. Pretty little young thing, had a nigga confidence, got me too excited.
Hi mommy,
hi,
how are you? And I don't know, I'm gonna run.
Okay.
Let's go.
What do you want me to say?
Say hi guys, I'm in Maputo. Hi guys, I'm in Maputo.
Hi guys, I'm in Maputo.
Are you having fun?
You have loads.
Loads. Second outfit of the day. Okay, let's go. Sandals are from Mr. Price. The dress is from Mr. Price. The bag, I got it as a gift from my friend. And the sunglasses, I forgot. But yeah, we're going to South Beach, Maputo. I was so excited. Like, chung. I was just ready to have, like, fun because the market let me down.
We are going to South Beach, Maputo.
Thank you.
Morning guys, so today is our last day in Moss and we're going back home. I don't want to go home, honestly. I'm just here looking at the beach. One thing about me, I don't want to leave. But anyways, it was nice, like everything is nice here and I enjoyed, like this was so refreshing. So guys, let's talk about my trip. So firstly we booked our trip with TN Travels and we paid 5,750 per person, if I remember well, but I'll confirm it. That includes transport, accommodation and daily breakfast at the hotel.
which is fine. So let's start with transport. The transport they used, it was fine, it was comfortable, because I'm all about comfortability, so I'm gonna give them a thumbs up for that. And then accommodation, y'all already know that I was bashing the hotel in my last vlog, so you already know that I didn't like anything about the hotel, especially the food. So I'm gonna give the hotel like a 5 out of 10, because I was not happy. I was literally complaining every day. But you know what, we move. And then for activities, we had I think 3 if not 4 activities. So on the first day, we went to a place called Ponta de Oro. I loved the road trip. It was so nice and it was so fun, because we spent the whole day in Ponta de Oro, which is a nice place. It's really nice. So I liked that one. And then the other one was when we went to the market and no, I didn't like that one, honestly. Like, I didn't like it. And then we also went to South Beach Maputo, which was fun. Like, that place, it was so fun. Like, I enjoyed myself. Like, I had a lot of fun. I even want to go back to that place, you know. So when it comes to TN Travels, the traveling company, I'm gonna give them a solid 7 if not 8 out of 10. The reason I'm giving them a 7 or 8 out of 10 is because of the choice of activities, because I felt like we wasted a lot of time going to the market instead of, like, we could have done some things. So I just feel like choice of activities, not sure, but overall the trip, it was nice, it was fine, I enjoyed myself. So TN Travels is planning another trip to Mozambique. I'll post, I'll show you guys the poster over here, or I'll post it like in the next slide. You'll see everything from the price and the dates. So yeah guys, so you will hit them up if you want to travel with them, because they are amazing, I'm not gonna lie. If you got this far, thank you so much for watching. Please don't forget to like, comment and subscribe, and also don't forget to share this video with your friends, and comment down below and tell me what kind of videos you would like to see on my channel.